5-point turn here. You can either go up these hills on the right, or you can go through the creek bed here on the left, but it all comes around to the same place. Joey to pull it.
I can't hear you.
I said I want you to pull my winch rope.
He said he wants you to pull his winch rope.
I'm coming. World's best winch man on his way.
I'm gonna try to hug left and see if I can get my right tire on that rock, but I just don't want to smoke my belt.
So where's the purse, just in case?
It's back in camp on your razor.
No, there's a spare in yours. To get on that rock. Wait, well, try it. There you go. Yep.
Hey, I'm gonna pull up here a little bit, past this, and I'm gonna come back and film.
I'm filming. Go ahead. You just went to school. Let's see if you paid attention. There you go. Yep. Now turn the wheel and come this way. Yep. Forward. Yep. Turn the wheel and back up. Turn the wheel more. Yep. Now back up. Whoop. Turn the wheel towards me. Yep. Cut. Come on. There you go. Perfect. Good job. What? Yeah, you're good.
Thanks, bud.
You got it. There you go. you hear what he said? Back up a little bit, get further right, because there's a hole back here that you're getting stuck in, and you're hitting basically at the same time. See if you can go back a little bit more. All right, cut your wheel this way. Other way. All right, go see if you can get this way some. Now do it again.
Back up, back that way?
Yeah. You're all right, come on. I mean, ideally, you just need to get out of that hole over there on the left. Just see if you can go from there and somehow bump over that. Nah, it's just hanging you up over there. Turn your wheel that way. Yeah, I know. You're gonna have to get your back end over because you're getting hung up on that rock at the same time. So you need to cut your wheel that way, back up, and then try to move forward this way. Cut your wheels. Cut your wheels, Benjamin. Cut your wheels, other way. All right, come back. Come on, you're fine. Keep coming all the way off. All the way off. All right, now cut your wheel the other way. Now back up a little bit more and try to stay out of that hole right there. Come on. All right, see if you can steer right there. Now turn this way. See if you can just ride that rock right there.
More. Okay, crank the wheel all the way. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Okay, crank the wheel towards me. Bump just a little and turn it. Come forward just a little and turn it. Yep. There you go. There you go, good job.
Just kicking you back. Whoa, whoa. what you want to do is just stay away from this rock. Just go up there and then back.
Can you climb that rock with one tie?
I mean, you can try. I didn't want to try to smoke my belt and do it. We've just been going up there, backing down, turning the wheels, and then going once we get our front tires up there. You do whatever you want to do, though.
Just a little.
Hey, that's exactly where you want to be. You just gotta bump it.
Yeah, she was just burning the belt. I wanted her to back up a little is all.
What?
She was just burning the belt. I wanted her to back up a little is all. That's good.
Yeah, I know. She can't back up anymore, though.
No, that's right. There you go. Good job, Ricky Bobby! Okay. All right, Joey, let's pull a winch. Pulling a winch.
No,
you were just getting caught in that.
So was I dragging that rock?
Well, your tire was down in that hole.
Oh, I see. When I was hitting this one.
At the same time, yeah.
Yeah, well, that makes sense.
Joey, you don't have to do this if you don't want to. There's no shame.
That's a fun. I like that spot. Yeah. That didn't feel sketchy at all.
Yeah, that's not the hard part of the trail.
What?
This.
No, isn't that what's the hard part?
Getting out.
Oh.
Don't forget to push.
That's what
the
we've done three
button.
Times. Two or three times. I've never done this part.
Wait, you don't have to do it.
Not my power's
clear enough.
Joey.
Let's just winch it.
Hey. That was the only shot you've had so far, Joel Sutton. Everybody else had to hit it more than once. But...
And you sit here the whole time and watch the line. Don't go back anymore.
Are you trying to flip it over? Because you're
a big guy. Yeah, it looks like he's trying to flip it over.
Turn the wheel towards me. There.